First thing I do when I get to the water is to mix my ground feed even before I set up my equipment. The directions for how much water must be added to the ground feed is usually displayed on the package itself. Ground feed needs to be put on the trays now. The trays that most of us use is called the Gleyritvrei strop or Gleyritvrei trays. It's named after a place in Pretoria. And note that I'm using a mushroom sinker. You can also use a cage or a spring. The most popular hookbait amongst our bank angling guys is called floaties. Today I'm using a banana floaty and a vampire floaty on my hooks. There's a large amount of flavors available that we put on the feeding balls to enhance the flavor and attract the fish. I like to use combinations of sweet and a strong mix. Today I'm using the peach with the TCP to attract my fish. Bite indicators, we use what we call a policeman. There's a lot of different sorts of policemen available. Today I'm using a round cork policeman. My combination works just great. I caught this two fish simultaneously on the one rod. We like to call it a Milo. This was the biting tempo for the whole day, resulting in me catching somewhere between 80 and 100 fish for the day. We stopped counting as at one stage it was just getting too busy on the water.